whatever happens.
Sorry, one sec.
You know, I have...
So how do we find the exit?
Okay, we have to draw him out. So I was thinking I'd disguise myself as a robot, but with a really big...
Do you know what that sound is? Listen closely. Is it fear? Hope? The slow inevitability of death? No, it's me. Winning.
What else is new, you say?
Oh, quite right. But you are only a part of one dimension. What about the rest? Maybe I'm just old-fashioned, but I think everyone deserves a little subjugation. So, to celebrate such a momentous occasion, I'd like to honor the good doctor who inspired this journey in the first place. By invading his home dimension personally.
What?
My first stop, Megalopolis. Or, as I like to think of it, New Nefarious City.
When do we leave?
Right now.
Are we home? I am afraid so.
The Emperor is truly turning our dimension into his own.
Nefarious is just up ahead. If you guys distract him, I can try and grab the dimension and
move out.
We'll meet you there.
You hear that, pal? Let's take out some snipers. How's it looking up there?
Not great, but I'm with...
Tell him of my admirable heroics!
We've got you covered. Hurry and get that dimensionator!
The nefarious...
There is one...
All right. Looks like this guy's clear of snipers. Let's move.
Rockets will damage my sensor!
Heroes of this dimension? That is hilarious.
You got lucky last time, Nefarious. Is.
This calls for a special sort of annihilation. I've been looking for an excuse to wear my new suit.
Where did he...
go? What's your move, Nefarious? A rift?
Ratchet, we need your help. Nefarious just... Whoa!
You are no longer in exile. What has got into you lately? I was so used to you being dull.
Destruction, cruelty, and wanton snobbery is over! How's that?
I have goosebumps.
You nailed it! Now jump!
Oh, you!
This dimension really thinks it will get the best of me. How about I retire their heroes?
It's still working.
This dimension really thinks it will get the best of me. How about I retire their heroes?
It still works? This is not good. Everyone shoot those monitors!
This is how you get your dimension to respect you!
Are you all okay?
Yep, just fighting in the... Various the size of his ego!
We're getting close! Hang in there!
Keep shooting! We can't stop now!
Look upon my magnificent... work and despair!
Don't let him distract you!
No! No, 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 no!
You're looking hurt, Nefarious!
You are on my love. But this holds not even a candle against the battles I have won. Countless victories! Your dimension will be another in my trophy case! You think you're clever, don't you? I will win!
His mech and entirely.
This one is inside of your power suit.
Troopers, go! Defend the heart!
I send every weak,
ungrateful citizen of this dimension
to the darkest,
most remote pits of reality to suffer in ways their tiny minds could never begin to comprehend.
It's working!
Why will they not just submit?
See? This is why my dimension is hard to take over. It's not because of me.
That remains to be seen.
You have nearly done it, Ratchet.
No! My suit! It's failing!
Keep firing, Ratchet.
Kit!
cannot run away anymore.
I can't let you do this alone. I will hold back his army. Take him down.
This is the part where you lose!
thought you had me! Get off of me, you loathsome! Please, we can win this together!
What do you know about winning?
You two really are a couple of hot shots.
Look who's talking. Ready to fix this, pal?
I would love nothing more.
Sorry for what I said before. You're my friend. And thank you for coming back.
Team?
Team.
I guess it's time to go home, huh?
Yeah. Our dimension could use a couple heroes right about now.
Well, how would you two feel about making a pit stop on the way?
Where are we headed?
I think you know.
Is that us?
La, la, la.